If I were a boy, even just for a day, hey guys, it's Lindsay and welcome back to my channel. Today on my channel, we are going to be doing my Pamper night routine. So the first thing I do is run a warm bath and throw in a Lush, I was going to say lip balm, but no, it's a bath bomb. Then I go ahead and prepare for a shower and jump in the shower. After that, I like to get dressed, put my hair in a towel, and use Q-tips. Then I do a really quick manicure. I just file my nails and it basically just makes them look nice and chic and just a lot more presentable than they once did. Then I love to apply a face mask. This one is from Canada. If you want to see my trip from, or that I went to Canada, you can go ahead and go visit my last video. So I make sure I apply this evenly throughout my whole face, avoiding my eyes, my nose, and my hair. Then once I have it on, I wait 10 to 15 minutes until I have to rinse off the mask. In the meantime, I like to walk back to my room and get comfy on my bed, and then take my notebook out and write down future video ideas or like anything related to that. Then I love to moisturize because it's just really nice for your skin. It treats your skin well and that way it won't be itchy or dry. And I use my St. Ives lotion. After that, I take my hair out of my towel and I use some detangler in my hair. I apply it all over, and this just really helps me with brushing my hair because my hair can be a knot after showering. And I had to be extra careful not to get any of the face mask anywhere else besides on my face, and that clearly did not work out. So after I brushed my hair, I went ahead and tried to put on a headband, but clearly that didn't really work. I was so proud of myself that I just accomplished the task of putting my headband over my mask and without getting basically anything on it. So time was up, so I went ahead and washed that off. I just applied water to my face and moved my hands in circular directions to get the mask off. Then I brushed my teeth and used lip scrub and lip balm. And thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe and have a wonderful day. Bye!